man has been sentenced to more than a decade in prison for distributing drugs in Amherst County. The Amherst County Sheriff's Office says Travis Desmond was sentenced to 11 years after authorities discovered a significant amount of meth during a search warrant at his home in February of last year. The Amherst County Sheriff's Office says Desmond is still awaiting trial and could face additional time for probation violations in Amherst County and Lynchburg.